Listen, it's so tough to take a song from Beyonce and actually do it justice, but I have to tell you, you took that thing to places that even Beyonce didn't take it.
Thank you so much.
And you didn't copy her. That was unbelievable.
Thank you so much.
Brittany, you made my day. I felt like I had a connection with you the moment you started singing, and you really delivered. It was amazing. It was very good.
Thank you so, so much. Thank you.
I got the chills several times while you were singing. And that doesn't happen with me a lot. And you're someone that I will buy your music one day. And I see you going really far. You have an incredible voice.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Simon?
This is why we came to Providence, to find someone like you.
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
If you just sang that on behalf of your family are going to be very proud of you. Really.
Let's start with LA.
I predict that you will be one of our finalists. It's a yes.
I say definitely yes.
It's a yes for me too. Simon.
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you, love you guys.
Wow, 20 people in one house. 20 people in a house.
Amazing.
Hard. Very good. That's a hard
wow.
song for Satan, too.
That's a really hard song.
This is my dream. And I feel like it's coming true.
Oh my gosh, Grandma's apple's gonna kill us for 7 people. 23 people.